Inside is a reed made of medieval plastic. Which sounds like this on its own. And when it's put back inside the instrument, it makes this rather quaint buzzing sound. Well, Renaissance and medieval instruments were in two sorts, loud ones and soft ones. And the crumb horn is classified, in fact, as a soft instrument. So you may wonder what happens if you try to play a crescendo and get louder. This is the note B. So you can see that if you try to play a scale, you can do all sorts of things. It's just the same scale of C. Difficult it is. Anyway, the next one, fortunately, or mercifully, I should say, doesn't use four crumb horns. It's a carol by a French minstrel of the 13th century called Colin Musset, and it tells of the sort of plight of the wandering minstrel, hoping that in the wintertime he'll be able to find a nice warm place to live. We've got tuning problems, I'm afraid, as well.
I could hide a chance.
carols on the back of your programme are in fact, of course, hymns. These, and it's of course early musicians always very pedantic, these are true carols, and that is that they are songs meant to be sung in church, or songs with a sacred text. That's really what a carol is. And the first one comes from the Feast of St. Stephen, which is the day after Christmas, and it tells of the martyr Stephen. And the second one is just a plain, nice, solid Christmassy one. Good day, St. Christmas. shop. Can you pull out? They just can't get up the fire.